a thin crust pizza with some Alfredo sauce and chicken. So last week I hit 200 subscribers and I could not be more excited about it. Now I know 200 doesn't seem like it's a lot, but the way I look at it is that 200 people have decided that something that I've done, something that I've made, is worth taking a minute or two out of their day to check out. And that is an extremely humbling realization. And I can't tell you how much I truly appreciate it. There were some times in the beginning, right around when the trolls and the racial slurs and just the general negative comments kicked in, where I thought maybe I should just call it quits. A little bit of that special seasoning. But the love y'all have been showing has been a great motivation to keep on with the slow grind. Right now, my next goal is to make it to 500 subscribers. And I know y'all will make it happen for me. And there are a few things that I want to start doing. Make like a little series of reviews on something. Eating in more local places in my hometown in Winston-Salem. And being more engaged with my peoples. You know, I'm still learning to navigate social media, but I'm slowly but surely finding my way. A little bit of that seasoning on there. I'm not gonna bore y'all with too much banter. But again, I appreciate y'all so much. As always, y'all be kind to yourself.